First we tested the tool with a magnet. The EOD indicates there is a magnet field, so now we go to the relay. The first one is the relay of power steering, is operated. Second one is the clutch of AC. Third one is first stage. Fourth one is second stage, not operated. So, not operated. It's pretty simple. So, with a magnet switch, one resistor and one LED, you can test if the ECU is activating the relays.